Now, hey me bros, Chris Garrett here, and today we're going to play some more Super Mario Sunshine. Woohoo! I love Super Mario Sunshine so much. So today, we're going to take on a few stages and hopefully it goes great. So yeah guys, I might give you another GameCube controller in here. It's because this one I have there, you probably can't see it. I know you can see it, but the GameCube controller I have, it doesn't seem to work anymore. It seems like it doesn't want to connect or anything. I don't know, maybe I need just I can fix it or anything like that, I don't know. So let's go ahead and use the harmonizer and go to this first stage. But I won't determine to beat this game. And by going, I will be beating the boss. Alright, we're going here. Yeah, I already know about this. Oh yes, it's Trolls level. Now, guys, I'm gonna beat this thing if it's the last thing I do. Or my name will be Chris Gamer! Nah, I better not say that. Because I hate when I make bets like that. Oh no! I guess it's gonna have to get enough. Whoa! Nice! Come on. Whoa, God! I paid attention! I was looking at the canyon! Come on. Serious face. Ah, my eyes is here! Come on, grab the water! No! Whoa! Oh, Mario, what are you doing? Jump! Okay, I gotta really grab my hands on this GameCube controller. Take that, bitch! Alright, yeah, so, so if I just time this just right, it will right here. Alright, so, now we're gonna go ahead and, I don't know how precisely I'm gonna do this. Full concentrate mode now. Bless you, Mario. Bless you. Look at this. Oh, running. Run to the end, baby. I cannot believe I did it! And guys, that was by mistake one time too, for me almost falling. Oh! Yeah, Mario! Fly to freedom! Whew! Guys, I hope you weren't wearing any headsets because, yeah, it was kind of loud. So, just a heads up, don't really wear any headsets, okay? Because I'm kind of loud. I like how in this game you can just wander in any area and stuff like that. You know, it's pretty cool. You know, it'd be awesome if we made a game where you could wander around a bit and stuff like that. You could go anywhere you want to go. And have all kind of items and stuff that you can use. Now that would be called the perfect game, where it has every single game. And a fun story base and stuff like that. Where you have story mode and stuff like that. Well, of course, I'm probably doing the Disney Infinity, you know, guys. Well, you never do the Infinity, you gotta get all the characters. Boom! See, if I do that, then I won't have to worry about me losing, alright? Alright, come on. No! Don't fall, Mario! Okay, how does one get up here? Look at that! Mario, you're an awesome little plumber. If I was the one who had to be plumbing stuff, I would be totally like you. Ooh, no! Mario, you suck. Oh my god, I can't see anything! Okay, come on. He does it. Look! Mario, you're a Spider-Man! Okay. Oh, yes! Okay, I gotta take it easy. Come on, get on the ride. Oh my god. Get on. Get on the ride. How you get on the ride? Can I get on the ride? Okay, I got at least one or 2 hours. Okay, I'm on the ride. Whee! This is fun! Oh, we're having such a happy, wonderful, fun time! Everyone grab a shotgun around here! And I won!
And just in time, too! Wow! That's a good timing shit there. Okay, that's too much zoom. Let's see what's in the store for us. Oh! Alright, before we end this episode, we're gonna go ahead and beat Shadow Mario. Just so you guys that I'm fair.
Let's go ahead and beat Shadow Mario real quick. Then we're gonna end off the episode right there. Because I'm on a roll right now, guys. And you know me, when I'm on a roll, I won't stop rolling. Alright, where is he? Oh my god, that lag! Look at that, you see that lag? Look at that lag! It's like it's right there, it's lagging. Dang, don't tell me you're breaking on me. If you want to bring me a star, all my shit. I want to really punch you in the face. Surprise, motherfucker! Come here, Shadow Mario. You're trapped. How do you get jumped that high? Oh, you're cornered. Oh, you knocked me over, bitch. You knocked me over? Oh, you gonna knock me over, bitch? Oh, heck no. Chris gonna play that shit.
Gosh, you just don't know. I feel great today. As you see, I'm holding the camera. My hand's shaking so much. Sorry. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you want, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to me. I'm out here, man. Ooh, wow, I did it. I finally accomplished something. So anyways, thank you guys for watching, and it's Chris Gamer signing out. Me, bro, out here.